Companies like U-Boatworks need to build it right the first time. That means clearly communicating through Solidworks drawings. And sometimes, these files get huge. For 3 years, detailing mode has been evolving. You can open even your largest prints in just seconds and work on them without the overhead of loading any parts or assemblies, or even having them on your machine. Add and edit notes, snap in a missing balloon, organize sheets, add dimensions, set tolerances. New in 2022, you can insert hole tables and add standard views from the view palette. When you're done, you can save, even print a completely accurate PDF. What about older drawings that haven't been accessed in years? In 2022, SOLIDWORKS has extended the ability to open any prior version drawing right to detailing mode. This is great because you'll always be able to open a drawing even if you don't have the referenced models. So what else is new with drawings? How about a new in-context menu? This pop-up lets you toggle a circular dimension, diameter, radius, or linear. For turned parts, the new symmetric linear diameter dimension will come in handy. These are double dimensions, which I can apply in a single click to a silhouette edge or in batch with multiple axis mode. This new annotation type allows for a clean section view by eliminating redundant leader lines. Geometric dimensioning and tolerancing allows functional definition of component features and allowances, so I can clearly illustrate manufacturing intent. SOLIDWORKS 2022 introduces a brand new interface to define geometric tolerance indicators. The intuitive, step-by-step input is easier than ever. Specification, zone, feature, filter, characteristic, modifiers, and datum references. Add adjacent and auxiliary indicators, text, create stack and composite indicators, even erase your mistakes. In a design like this, I have many unique Weldment parts, each with its own cut list. This is rich data, but how do I roll that up to one assembly level table? With SOLIDWORKS 2022, the detailed cut list option is available for bill of materials of all types. This means you can aggregate multiple cut lists into an assembly BOM, providing you with more flexibility and depth of control. Predefined views are useful to give new drawings a standardized layout. Now in 2022, the flat pattern view is available, and there's a new option to toggle bend lines visibility, increasing your ability to automate documentation of sheet metal parts. Proper documentation is a key component of bringing your designs to life. Add clarity to your drawings, share your intent, and finish these tasks faster with SOLIDWORKS 2022.